that this guy has to dodge these things coming floating down the river. This is stuck here on the downside stream of the pontoon. They have the outgoing tide. It's the ballet of the Yangon fishers. Unusually much stuff coming down today, I say. Floating. Mostly natural green stuff, very little plastic at least here. If it catches one of these, then it will go up to the hooks, and if the hooks get caught in the stuff, then you can't pull it in probably. Yeah, that has, depends how strong the line is. Yeah, slightly. Slightly lively picture. That's a fast current, 5 knots. I look at the things out there in the... This guy is doing some hard pulling there. Yeah, we're standing on the Yangon side of Yangon River. Of course there is Dala. Yes, as I said, this is Yangon. It's a Sunday afternoon, so pretty quiet down here in terms of these commuter boats which cross the river here. While it's more people down on the pontoon. Usually we have a bit more breeze than tonight. Now it's a weak breeze and pretty moist. Let's see if I'm old. Some old river or delta